But she left Dallas like a refugee. She bought her bus ticket and set herself free. And on the road to Colorado, she passed through Santa Fe. Well, the bus broke down near the edge of town. She's still living there today. She's a painter, she's a potter, and she writes poetry. She sells her wares down on Water Street. And if you ever meet her, the one I'm speaking of, she can take a world of hate, then turn it into love. She makes hand-painted cards, she just sends back home. She's got patchouli on her neck. You know she's made some tough decisions, but she has no regrets. And when your world it has rough edges and you think you've lost your way, well, you just might need to spend some time with the girl in Santa Fe. Yeah, she's a painter, she's a potter, she writes poetry. She sells her wares down on Water Street. And if you ever meet her, the one I'm speaking of, she can take the world of hate, then turn it into love. Yes, she can. Mr. Scott on the lead guitar, y'all. A friend of mine named James Albert Jeffries and I wrote this song. And he's here tonight, y'all. So if you ever find yourself in the plaza after dark, you just might see her dancing in the park. And when the world it spins around you and you think you've lost your way, well, you just might need to spend some time with the girl in Santa Fe. Yeah, she's a painter, she's a pothead, she writes poetry. She sells her wares out on Water Street. And when you finally meet her, the one I'm speaking of, she can take the world of hate and turn it into love. Yeah, she can take the world of hate and turn it into love. Yeah, she can take the world of hate and turn it into love. Yeah.